the top of the up escalator to the second floor of a Sears store, smack dab in the center of old fish-shaped Pomonok, just a few miles from the birthplace of Walt Whitman, a book rack greeted me on my way to the music section to get some new rock and roll. Judging a book by its cover, I opened up the Beats, entered a Coney Island of the mind, and started my long, strange trip on the road out of Levittown. Many bestsellers sat on that rack, but I bought the book less popular, and that has made all the difference.